When it's like really like a deep inspiration like that, it just, the comic I think really took off around that time, and it was perfect timing, and I got my publishing deal around that time, and I had a contract with an online publisher that paid at the time, and so financially with the, you know, the merchandise, everything was taking off like all at the right time, and then it all worked out and quit the job, and I would never look back.